to love one maiden only, cling to her and worship her by years of noble deeds until they won her. For indeed I know of no more subtle master under heaven than is the maiden passion for a maid, not only to keep down the base in man, but teach high thought and amiable words and courtliness and the desire of fame and the love of truth and all that makes a man.